From coast to coast and around the world, it's time once again for Country Party Time. Hi everybody, my name is Lance Hawkins, and we've got a bushel basket full of great country music for you today. A lot of great records, and I think you're going to enjoy yourselves. Let's line up. We've got Dick Curless, Buck Owens, Johnny Bond, Glenn Garrison, Jerry Wallace, Red Sovine, Tex Williams, a whole bunch more, and I think you're going to enjoy yourselves over the next hour. You know, I know a lot of different country music stars know their backgrounds. Unfortunately, there's a handful that I have no knowledge of who they are or what they did. And this gentleman that we're about to hear is one of them. The guy's name is Fred Cowan, C-O-W-A-N. And he recorded for Token Records, he recorded for Wizard Records, and that's about all I know of him, other than he did put out some good music. So we're going to hear that right now as evidenced by one of his fine, fine songs. This is Fred Cowan, and I like the title of this song, Honky Tonkin' Wins Again.
My heart can still be found where you tossed it all around. The game of love is just not played that way. With your gay nights and party life, I know you'll never make a wife. So honky-tonkin' wins again. The night you said goodbye, my heart began to cry. Silver dew in the valleys turned to rain. When you took his hand and walked away, I didn't think it'd really stay. But honky-tonkin' wins again. Honky-tonkin' is sin.
Sheena no yoru, Sheena no yoru yo. Minato no akari, Murasaki no yoni, no buru jan no yume no fune. Wasarare no kokyu no nei, Sheena no yoru, yume no yoru. Dreamy nights of China, playing in the evening breeze. Gentle China maid goes there, grieving, longing for her love. Sailing is junk on waters far from the shores of home. Oh, jealous love, for that China maid still is in his heart, softly murmuring words of sparkling love. Dreamy nights of China, dreamy nights of China. She
so early in the morning when the roosters crow, I grab my bucket and I'm on the run, aiming for to picking them sugar plums. The sun comes up, but that's all right, ain't doing no picking before daylight. Sugar plums, sugar plums, I grab my bucket and I'm on the run, I gotta be a picking them sugar plums. Lives next door. We go together to the grocery store. We walk down the road, walking hand in hand, till we come to the place where the plum picking stand. We start in the picking, and boy, what fun! You ought to see us picking them sugar plums, sugar plums, sugar plums. Grab my bucket and I'm on the run. I gotta be a picking them sugar plums. In the middle of the plumberry pickings, listen to the singing of the birds and the crickets. I winked at her, she winked at me, we're just as happy as we can be. She looked at me and she said, by gum, I can beat you picking them sugar plums, sugar plums, sugar plums. I grab my bucket and I'm on the run, I gotta be a picking them sugar plums. My pappy and my mammy, they had a big fight. He left early one morning, stayed away all night. At first it made Ma mighty sore, but she ain't mad at Pa no more. He come home and told her just what he done. He just a bit of picking them sugar plums, sugar plums, sugar plums. I grab my bucket and I'm on the run. I gotta be a picking them sugar plums.
By the stage last night, he was breathing his last breath. A bottle of gin and a cigarette is all that he had left. I can see you making music, 'cause you carry your guitar. But God help the troubadour who tries to be a star. So play the chorus of love, my up hustlers as they try to take the world. When they find their melody, they're surrounded by the girls. But it all fades so quickly, like a sunny summer's day. Reporters ask you questions, they write down what you say.
Song by a man that's not well known for doing country music. He was more of a folk singer, but he put out two excellent country songs, that one and a song called Gas Station Women. That was Phil Oakes, and that featured the fiddle of Don Rich on loan from Buck Owens on a song called Chords of Fame. And great song. I love that record. Before that, we heard on the 4-star label Frank Simon, another man that's not known for doing much country music. He did more of a popish type sound. But boy, when he did country, he let all the stops out. That's Frank Simon and the Sugar Plum Boogie. Then before that, we heard a man that's from up in the Maine area and spent a little time in California and went back to Maine. And he recorded a big hit with a song called Tombstone Every Mile. And he had a lot of other trucking songs. But that's a song that apparently he learned while he was in Japan and during World War II. That's Dick Curless on a song called China Nights. Great tribute to all those great China Nights. Remember Sir Galahad Kung Fu? What a great knight he was. And then before that, we heard from Fred Cowan on a song called Honky Tonkin' Wins Again on Wizard Records. A gentleman I know nothing about. If you know about him, can tell me a little background, I would greatly appreciate it. I was going to wait till later to give you this address, but I'll go ahead and give it now, okay? Write to me at my direct email, which is nlancehawkins@aol.com, subject matter Country Party Time, or subject matter Fred Cowan for that matter. And I'll look at that, and maybe this will help me with my research, because I do appreciate it when someone has some info that I might not know. That really helps me out doing my show. So, again, our address here is nlancehawkins@aol.com. Subject matter, Country Party Time. All righty, let's go back to Texas right now to hear this gentleman. He had a huge, huge hit back about 1955 or so, 56. A song called, sorry to say Tombstone Every Mile again. I got my mind still on Dick Curless. Poor Man's Riches. His name was Benny Barnes, and he had that one big hit and sadly never had another huge hit like that again. But he did put out a lot of good records, including this one. This is on the Hallway label. This is Benny Barnes on a song called It's good to be home and listen to good country music right here on Country Party Time.
Same old places, same old people, the same old church, the same old steeple. It's good to be home. Same old train on the same old track. It took me away, just bringing me back. It's good to be home. I'm the same old guy that I used to be, believe it or not. And I'm still the one who loved you so, and nothing in the world can make me stop. Same old rain on the same sweet hand. You're my baby, I'm your man. It's good to be home. Same old movie, but a brand new show. The same old seat in the very last row. It's good to be home. Same old moon and the same old sky. Tonight you'll be kissing the same old guy. It's good to be home. I'm the same old guy that I used to be, believe it or not. And I'm still the one who loves you so, and nothing in the world can make me stop. Same old moon in the same old sky. Tonight you'll be kissing the same old guy. Good to be home.
Now 7 years ago today, Christopher Robin walked away. He left a wife, no word and some bills, and 17 kids in bed with the chill. But today his wife finally got ahead. Insurance man said he's legally dead. Now I know the truth, and I'm not lying. Christopher Robin is far from dying. Yes, Christopher Robin is alive and well, drinking rum from a coconut shell. Long-haired maidens sail on his knee in fragrant flowers under breadfruit trees. Yes, Christopher Robin is alive and well. The sand is warm, the waves are swell. He drinks his rum and plays his guitar and wishes you well wherever you are. Now Chris was neither rich nor poor, and legally he exists no more. For 7 long years she waited around, the kids all left and got jobs downtown. The computing machine just came across claim number 2288 naught. She got the check and leaned back sighing. Christopher, you did right well, but dying. Yes, Christopher Robin is alive and well, drinking rum from a coconut shell. Long-haired maidens sit on his knee in fragrant flowers under breadfruit trees. Yes, Christopher Robin is alive and well. The sand is warm, the waves are swell. He drinks his rum and plays his guitar and wishes you well wherever you are.
There's a place down the street we call Sam's Place. It starts a jumping every evening when the sun goes down. You can always find me down at Sam's Place, for that's where the gang all hangs around. There's old Shimmy's shaking Tina. She hails from Pasadena. She's always got a big smile on her face. There's old Hoochie Coochie Hattie. She comes from Cincinnati. Yeah, there's always a party at Sam's place. Well, they've got a swinging band down at Sam's place. You can hear them picking 20 blocks away. They're playing country music down at Sam's place, from the setting sun until the break of day. There's old Shimmy's shaking Tina. She hails from Pasadena. She's always got a big smile on her face. There's old Hoochie Coochie Hattie. She comes from Cincinnati. Yeah, there's always a party at Sam's place. And I'll meet you tonight at Sam's place.
That's a great gentleman in country music, a gentleman who was well known for being Gene Autry's sidekick and did a lot of movies and recorded a lot of great songs and would also help out artists if they needed money, would put them on a show, and just was a great, great humanitarian. His name is Johnny Bond, and that's a song he wrote called Cimarron, although it's sort of a vocal instrumental, and Johnny sounds like he was in the other room singing. I'm assuming he was the one that was playing lead guitar on that particular song. That's on Stardy Records, Johnny Bond and Cimarron. That rhymes. Then before that, we heard from Buck Owens and one of my favorites by him, one called Sam's Place. And boy, I can just visualize that honky-tonk with all that great country music coming out of it, from the setting sun until the break of day. Great number by Buck Owens. Then before that, we heard the Stoneman family, a family that has a great, great lineage in country music and is still going strong with, I think, the third or fourth generation of Stonemans that are performing today. They got started, the father, Ernest V. Pop Stoneman, recorded for Thomas Edison and did some of the early cylinders, and then he was also at what's known as the Big Bang of country music, and that was the Bristol, Tennessee, or Bristol, Virginia recording sessions for Ralph Peer. He was there along with Jimmy Rogers and the Carter family, and going strong for many years. And in the 1960s, the Stonemans had a television show called Those Singing Stonemans. And Tammy Wynette made her first national debut on that particular show, and I remember that particular episode. She sang, "Don't Come Home A-Drinkin' and Your Good Girl's Gonna Go Bad." Great, great music there from the Stoneman family, telling the story of Christopher Robin. And we started it all off with Benny Barnes, and oh, it's so good to be home. It is indeed. And as I mentioned, listening to Country Party Time, which you folks are doing right now. Hope you're enjoying yourselves. Like I say, always say, kicking your shoes off, sitting in your easy chair, and maybe having a little beverage of your choice, alcoholic or non-alcoholic. Whatever, hope that you folks are just having a great time. So we're going to keep the music going right now. So next up, Mr. Jerry Wallace, right here on Country Party Time. And here's one of his great songs. This was written by Audie Murphy and Scotty Turner. And Audie Murphy was a war hero and also an actor. And he wrote a few great songs, this being one of them. Another one was called When the Wind Blows in Chicago. But here's Jerry Wallace on a Audie Murphy composition called Shutters and Boards.
Shutters and boards cover the windows of the house where we used to live. To live. All I have left is a heart full of sorrow, since she said she'd never forgive. The house that we built was once filled with laughter, but I changed that laughter to tears. Sunshine, oh, I wish you were here. Shutters and boards cover the windows of the house where we used to live. All I have left is a heart full of sorrow, since she said she'd never forgive. Last night that you came to our house to take an old book from the shelf. If you'll open the shutters, I'll tear down the boards, 'cause I drove every nail by myself. Shutters and boards cover the windows of the house where we used to live. She said she'd never forgive. One more time. Shutters and boards cover the windows of the house where we used to live. All I have left is a heart full of sorrow, since she said she'd never forgive. Shutters and boards.
In the city of sin, the town that don't sleep, where flashing bright lights stole baby from me. They made her a wild one, those gambling men, and I lost my baby to the city of sin.
We stopped in at Vegas, just baby and I, just 6 weeks ago, to spend just one night. Then we met a joker with a dollar cigar, and baby drove off a choker in his big fancy car. In the city of sin, the town that don't sleep, where the flashing bright lights stole baby from me. They made her a wild one, those gambling men, and I lost my baby in the city of sin. I see baby and joker all around town, but I can't talk to baby when that joker's around. I've spent all my money, so I'll have to give in and leave baby with joker in that city of sin. In the city of sin, the town that don't sleep, where flashing bright lights stole baby from me. They made her a wild one, those gambling men, and I lost my baby in the city of sin. Yes, I lost my baby in the city of sin.
Listen, babe, I think you ought to know this. You might as well grab a rattlesnake and give him a kiss if you push me too far. If you push me too far. Well, I've been nice enough, but I'm gonna get rough if you push me too far. Well, you bought an apartment just for you and me. How come your friends have all got keys? Now don't push me too far. Now don't push me too far. Well, I've been nice enough, but I'm gonna get rough if you push me too far. Don't stop cheating and telling those lies. I'm gonna take my fist and change the color of your eyes. Now don't push me too far. Now don't push me too far. Well, I've been nice enough, but I'm gonna get rough if you push me too far. I sent you for a toddy, I was mighty sick. You come home with this grocery kick. Now don't push me too far. Now don't push me too far. I'm on a liquid diet, I've been shaking all night, now don't push me too far. Now listen, babe, and remember this. You might as well grab a rattlesnake and give him a kiss if you push me too far. If you push me too far. Well, I've been nice enough, but I'm gonna get rough if you push me too far.
Well, it feels so good to be coming home after all these years. Well, it feels so good to know that I can still cry real tears. Over there's my old alma mater, still covered with ivy vine, where I was voted most likely to succeed, class of 49. There's a little ice cream parlor where many an afternoon I sat and boasted of the day I'd be a big tycoon. And my classmates sat and listened with admiration of my great mind. So I was voted most likely to succeed.
Class of 49.
In that big house upon the hill lives the girl I left behind. I hated to, but I knew she'd only slow down my climb. I can't wait to see all their faces when they see that I'm back. And how surprised they're gonna be when I pull up in this Cadillac. I wanna thank you again for the ride, young man, and thanks for this bottle of wine. The guy most likely to succeed. Thanks, you're very kind. The guy most likely to succeed.
Class of 49.
Well, a lot of people know Red Sovine from his truck driving records, like Phantom 309 and Giddy Up Go. But a lot of folks don't realize he did have a great, great ballad voice and a great novelty voice on some of his songs. And that's one of his fine ballads from the year of 1968. That's Red Sovine and Class of 49. Again, another rhyming song there. Then before that, we heard one of the true architects of California country music, a guy by the name of Skeets McDonald. And he had a long string of records on the Capitol label and also on Columbia. And that's one of his fine Capitol singles, Don't Push Me Too Far. Deke Dickerson, who does our opening and closing theme with a song called Double Clutchin', he does an outstanding version of that song, and I really like it. It's kind of hard to see whose version I like the best, but I kind of got to go with Skeets because his was the very first version of that song. Skeets McDonald, Don't Push Me Too Far. Before that, we heard another fine California country music artist, Glenn Garrison. And Glenn Garrison was out here on Southern California for many years. He started out as a rockabilly singer, a rock and roll singer. And then he went country, and that's one of his fine songs, In the City of Sin. And that also proved that the fuzz-tone guitar was heard in country music long before it was heard in rock and roll. Great, great sound by the late Glenn Garrison. We lost Glenn Garrison in about 1968-69 in a car accident. But he left behind some great music, and hope you enjoyed that one, City of Sin. And we started it all off with Jerry Wallace. A song I'm going to send out to Helen. She wrote in and requested that particular song, Shutters and Boards. And I had almost had an opportunity to interview Jerry Wallace many years ago. I was up as a disc jockey in the Antelope Valley area, in particular in Lancaster, California. And Jerry called the station one time, and we talked for a little while. Unfortunately, I didn't get a chance to do the interview that day. And sadly, about a month later, he died of a heart attack. So that wasn't meant to be, unfortunately. But great singer, great, great entertainer, Mr. Jerry Wallace and Shutters and Boards. Well, right now, let's go back to the year of 1948 to hear this one. This was a big, big hit for a man who was the vocalist for the Spade Cooley band for many years. His name was Tex Williams, and this one kind of got him started back about 1948. Here is Tex with a song called Smoke, Smoke, Smoke That Cigarette.
Now, I'm a feller with a heart of gold, with the ways of a gentleman, I've been told. The kind of a feller that wouldn't even harm a flea. But if me and a certain character met, the guy that invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Now, it ain't cause that I don't smoke myself, and I don't reckon they hinder your health. I've smoked them all my life, and I ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same at a petting party or a poker game. Everything's gotta stop while they have that cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death,
Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. Now in a game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing me right. The kings and the queens, they just kept on coming around. Then I got a full and I bet it high, but my bluff didn't work on a certain guy. He just kept on a-raising and a-laying the money down. Now he'd raise me and I'd raise him. I sweated blood, I got a sink or swim. He finally called and then didn't raise the bet. I said, "Ace is full, pal, how about you?" And he said, "Well, I'll tell you in just a minute or two, but right now I just gotta have a cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death."
Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. The other night, I had a date with the cutest little girl in the 48 states, a high-bred, uptown, fancy little date. Now, she said she loved me, and it seemed to me that things were just about like they ought to be, so hand in hand, we strolled down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a chunk of ice, and our smooching party was going real nice, so help me, Hannah, I think I'd have been there yet. But I give her a kiss and a little squeeze, and she said, "Tex, excuse me, please, but I just gotta have another cigarette."
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death.
Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette.
There's no use going home tonight, I'd only lie awake. My baby said goodbye again, and my heart's about to break. So please don't mind me sitting here, alone with my regrets. Another cup of coffee, and a pack of cigarettes. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Just a nervous wreck am I, since my baby said goodbye. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. It's nice of you to tell me, pal, that she was all to blame. She only brings me misery, but I love her just the same. I understand your sympathy, you'd like to help some way, but just fill up my cup again and empty out the tray. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Just a nervous wreck am I, since my baby said goodbye. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Oh, pick it out like I showed you, boy. Cries out with loneliness, I'll find somebody new. She isn't worth the price I pay, but there's nothing I can do. No matter how I tell myself, I hate her more and more. But I'd be the first to welcome her if she walked in the door. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears. Just a nervous wreck am I, since my baby said goodbye. Coffee, cigarettes, and tears.
I wake up with a big old heartache. I hate to face a newborn day. Just another day to miss you. Just another day to pay. My friends tell me you're not worth it, and I hear every word they say. Still I wake up with a big old heartache every day. If I could live my life over and take another avenue, I might have got the things I wanted, I might have found the love that's true. But there's no way to do things over, I took a chance and now I'll pay. 'Cause I wake up with a big old heartache every day. I know I really should forget you, to love you just a waste of time. But ever since the night I met you, I guess I kinda lost my mind. I know you never cared about me, you proved it in a million ways. Still I wake up with a big old heartache every day. If I could live my life all over and take another avenue, I might have got the things I wanted, I might have found the love that's true. But there's no way to do things over, I took a chance and now I'll pay. 'Cause I wake up with a big old heartache every day.
To see my sweetie, and she met me at the door. Well, I kissed her once, and I kissed her twice, and then we kissed some more. Well, I asked her where she learned to kiss, and this is what she said. Why, I was raised on buttermilk and Mammy's cold cornbread. Give me some cold, 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 cold cornbread. Give me some cold, cold, cold buttermilk tea. Give me some cold, 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 cold cornbread. 'Cause nobody else can love you like I do. I took her honky-tonkin', and when the music played, well, the jitterbug stopped dancing and watched every move she made. They asked her where she learned to dance, and this is what she said. Why, I was raised on buttermilk and Mammy's cold cornbread. Give me some cold, 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 cold cornbread. Give me some cold, cold, cold buttermilk tea. Give me some cold, 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 cold cornbread. 'Cause nobody else can love you like I do. Now I took her out to dinner to the best cafe in town, but she just sat there grinning when the waitress came around. The waitress asked her what she'd have, and this is what she said. Why, just bring a glass of buttermilk and a pan of cold cornbread. Give me some cold, 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 cold cornbread. Give me some cold, cold, cold buttermilk tea. Give me some cold, 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 cold cornbread. 'Cause nobody else can love you like I do.
Well, back before the days of microwave ovens, if you wanted cornbread, you had to have it cold, and that's the song there. That's Rod Morris, the man who wrote the big hit Bimbo for Jim Reeves, and great song, Cold, Cold Cornbread, something he cut for the Capitol label. Then before that, we heard from Hawkshaw Hawkins and a little thing called Big Old Heartache, something he cut for Columbia Records. And I'm sure there were a couple of blurry-eyed morning DJs who played that record and probably mispronounced Heartache as something else. And we'll leave that to your imagination. I won't go any further. But a great song featuring Tom, Paul, and the Glazer Brothers on backup vocals, uncredited. And Hawkshaw Hawkins' fine recording of Big Old Heartache. Then before that, we heard from a guy named Charlie Peanut Faircloth on Decca Records, and Coffee, Cigarettes, and Tears. And great sounds of Charlie Faircloth. He was a contemporary of Hank Williams, and he toured with Hank, I guess, back in the early days, and recorded some songs for Decca. He even did a gospel song for the Bible Tone label. And that's one of his fine secular country songs, Coffee, Cigarettes, and Tears. I don't think that would have been on Bible Tone. And we started all off with Tex Williams and his Western Caravan on the Capitol Americana label, and Smoke, Smoke, Smoke That Cigarette. Well, let's bring the tempo down a little bit right now. This is the first record that T.G. Shepherd came out with back about 1974 or so, and I've always liked this song ever since I heard it the first time and went out and bought a copy of it and have enjoyed it ever since. This is T.G. Shepherd with one called Devil in the Bottle right here on Country Party Time.
Come home late at night with my shoes in my hands, stumble in the back door being quiet as I can, and I know she's there dead, cold and all alone, and she's crying 'cause I'm breaking up our home, and she knows hell I'm going through in this world inside my head. There's a devil,
there's a devil
in the bottle, and he won't want
to see me dead.
Helps me with my clothes. Guess she stays on with me 'cause she really knows that I'm trying, Lord, to find my freedom by escaping to the only
freedom I've ever known.
Tomorrow's newspaper, you'll read about me, but they won't tell the story I know. For they'll only say he plunged yesterday to the cold. I guess it started the first time we met. You promised that you
And I never thought it would end in regret. In the cold, dark water below. In a moment, I'll ride on the drift of the tide. And I hope your conscience hurts so. All the tears that I've cried will be easy to hide in the cold, dark waters below. Now I hear them running to try. Oh, don't let him go. But it's far too late, for I'll soon meet my fate in the cold, dark water below.
Cold, dark water below.
That friendly bartender that you always hear about.
And I'm that waitress that you flirt with when you try to make out.
There's no one here to tell their troubles to me. Hello.
Every night
Betty Ann should be here. She and Freddie had a fight.
When Billy Joe gets off from work, he'll stop for two or three.
Hello. We're alone. Some money in that jukebox, play some old Hank Williams song,
and I'll freshen up my makeup, 'cause they'll come before too long.
Without lonely people, I wonder where we'd be.
Hello. It's been
Betty mixes us up a double, and I'll play that song again.
On nights like this, we're in the mood for having two or three.
Hello. We're alone. In time.
Well, there you go. That's Tom T. Hall along with Patty Page on a song called Hello, We're Lonely. And before that, we heard from Don Owens, a song also recorded by Porter Wagoner and Eddie Bond. Little thing called Cold Dark Waters Below, a great country suicide song for you there. And we started all off with T.G. Shepherd and a thing called Devil in the Bottle, his very first record on the Melodyland label. And that's going to do it for us, ladies and gentlemen. Want to thank y'all for listening. We'll do this all again next week, right here, the same place, same time. So until we meet again, Lance Hawkins, you have a great week, everybody, and we'll see you later. Good night now.